Hello, my sweet friends. This is Mary. Welcome back to Cardz TV. I'm so glad you stopped by today. I just got my Craft with Heart, Close to My Heart, Cut Above subscription box. I want to show you what's in here, and then we're going to make a couple of quick cards. So let's go ahead. Now we get our little booklet that shows all the cards that we can make, and I noticed down here is a sweet little Mother's Day card. We're definitely going to make that one. In fact, I like this one too. We might, instead of a happy anniversary card, we might turn that into a Mother's Day card as well. But we've got thank you cards, a little baby girl card, birthday cards, a baby boy card, and here are all the instructions on how to put these together. Inside, you get all your envelopes for your A2 size as well as your slim style cards. We get a cute stamp set. These are great. And you also get a mat because these are photopolymer. And these are great stamps. We've got thank you, welcome little one, happy birthday to you, you're the greatest. Another happy birthday, deepest sympathy. Hello, sweet baby. Thank you. Congrats to you. That'd be good for a graduation card. Happy Mother's Day. Hello, friend. And what is that? Happy anniversary. We get a little ink square as well as a stamping block. They give you everything except the adhesive. And then here are your card bases for your A2 size cards. Aren't they pretty? I mean, you could take this on vacation, and while you're sitting at the beach, you could be putting some cards together, guys. Seriously. Or when you go back to your room at night. And here are for the slim cards, the slim style. And then here are all the embellishments. And these punch right out, as you can see. And everything is in here to put together these cards. And I think there's 12 card designs, and there's enough in here to make two of each. So that would be 24 cards. See, you get your little flowers, everything you need. So I'm going to get some adhesive, and we're going to make some of these sweet little cards. Okay, we're going to start out with a Mother's Day card, and that is card number 2. So we're going to go through these card bases. This should be card number 1. And there are 2 bases for each one. Okay, this is for card number 2, and we do have 2. So we've got our card base. Now, we want all the pieces over here for card number 2. And here we see number 2. So we're going to go ahead and punch this out very carefully. Don't want to tear it, but they do come out pretty easily. So there's the yellow strip. And let's see what else we find that's got number 2 on it. Okay, we've got our card base, which is so pretty with all these pretty colorful flowers on there. Now, it has a pink rectangle already made onto the card base. We look down here. Now, all these were under the number 2. Here's a little scalloped white mat, and it's got very faintly in the background. I don't know if you can see that. It's like a gray grid. And then it's got red lines around that. We're going to put that down right here. Then we have a little blue mat. This was also under number 2. That will go right there. This yellow border will go across the front of the card. And I'll get the Mother's Day stamp and stamp that on here. And use that little black ink pad that came with the set. And then what we have left is this little pink circle. This is going to take some tweezers. That's going to go right there. And then here's our little yellow heart with a little white heart in the center. And that will go in the center. So all I need is to grab my glue and get this put together. Didn't that turn out sweet? Love that. Now we need to stamp Happy Mother's Day on this little yellow strip, and then we'll get that adhered right across there. And we'll have this little card finished. Okay, here we go. These are really nice stamp sets. We're going to go ahead, get this on our stamp block, and then we've also got the mat that comes with it, because you get a much better image when you're using photopolymer stamps if you have a mat underneath. Okay, let's go ahead and get this inked up. Let's hope I get it straight. I'm gonna huff on it to get that ink nice and wet. Okay, Mary, get it straight now. Yay, good job, Mary. Give myself a pat on the back. Okay, let's go ahead and get this adhered. Now, you could use some foam tape, I'm sure, to adhere this down, but I'm just going to glue it down flat. So cute. Got little white hearts on either side. And we just want to line it up with the edges. Isn't that sweet? I just love that. It's so delicate and feminine. And I think that's a card any mom would love to get. Now, I love this first card where we glued everything down flat. It's just so sweet and so precious. But I thought, let's make the other one and just add a little bit to it. So I had these Close to My Heart glitter gems, and this color is Bluebell. I put a few of those on here. I popped up my little blue square as well as the little yellow heart, and I popped up the banner. And it just gives it a little bit more depth and dimension and a little bit of sparkle. But either way you go, you can't go wrong. It's a sweet, precious little card. Okay, next we're going to do this card right here. This is card number 9. So I went through and pulled out all the pieces, and there are only 3 that go on this beautiful card base. This is a landscape style card. We'll go ahead and get it folded. Use our bone folder to get a good crease. That's beautiful paper on the back too, that beautiful green. Now let's look at the picture again. It's already got the yellow polka dot banner across there, or border rather. But look at the floral, it's gorgeous, and I love the green going around it. But we put down our little blue scallop circle. Then we have a pink, and this looks like it's got lighter pink polka dots, goes in the center, and then our banner goes right across here. Now they're showing it as an anniversary card. I think I'm going to do this one as a friendship card. I was thinking Mother's Day, but I think we'll do this one. From the stamp set, this is Hello Friend. So let's go ahead, and this time I'm going to use some foam tape to give some dimension to this banner going right across there. And who knows, we may do a few little sparkly things here and there. Here's my finished friendship card. This is card number 9 out of the kit. And I did pop up the banner, which gives it some dimension. And I added some little flatback pearls. I thought they looked so sweet on here. It's just a really sweet little card. Okay, guys, let's do one more. This time we're going to do card number 5, which is a birthday card. I've gone ahead and punched out all the pieces, and this is a portrait style card. And these little card bases are already scored for you. So all you have to do is take your bone folder and get a nice crease. And we're going to look at the picture. We've got all this confetti on here, which is so cute. And the first thing we're going to put down is this pink border. We'll go ahead and put that down. Come on out of there, glue. There we go. I'm going to have to refill my little glue bottle. I've been making so many cards lately. It's getting low. I love this pink. It's kind of a ombre. We look back at the picture. We have a striped piece and this yellow polka dot. We'll put the yellow polka dot down and then we'll put the little striped piece. That is so cute and colorful. This is going to make a nice little birthday card to have in your stash. Now guys, I'm going to leave you a link to Linda, who is a close to my heart maker, and she's my friend. She's a sweet lady. And she can hook you up with this subscription box, guys. You will get one of these boxes approximately, I believe it's every 4 months. You can make the 24 cards. The supplies come for that. Or, what I was thinking too, maybe there's some you just don't want to use according to the picture in the book, and you'd like to do your own thing. Well, these little backs of these cards, you can see it goes all the way around. You could cut this part off, use this on the front of a card, use this for another card base, or, you know, front on a card. So you're going to get even more that way. And like I did with the anniversary card, I wanted it to say, "Hello, friend." You get all those great stamps, just switch it up. There's so much you can do with these, and they're so handy to have around, guys. So handy. Now, here is the little banner that goes up here, and I think I'm going to put these on foam tape. What a cute card. I may not have them over far enough. No, I think I might. Very cute. And then this little postage stamp label. I've already stamped Happy Birthday to You. I'm going to put that on some foam tape. And that goes right there at the edge of the pink. Okay, guys. Here's my finished birthday card. And didn't it turn out cute? I've got the sentiment popped up on foam tape as well as the little banners. And everything I needed for these cards was in the Cut Above card kit. Now this is a subscription. You'll get a box approximately every 4 months. Everything you need is in the kit. Your envelopes, your stamps, your ink, your little stamp pad, and a little mat to use when you're stamping. Everything. You just need some foam tape, some glue, and maybe some little pearls or some little glittery dots. So be sure to go over to the link I'm going to give you and check it out, and Linda can fix you right up with your own subscription, and you'll get a box about every 4 months, and you can be making these cute little cards too. This is perfect if you're new to card making, or if you've been doing it for 25 years like me. It's still fun, guys. So thank you all so much for coming by today. I hope you've enjoyed this. Be sure to go contact Linda if you're interested in this subscription box. I love you all. God bless you all. And I will see you again soon with another card. Bye now.